Good evening, PJC 2020 graduates, faculty, staff, family, and friends. Our vocalist this evening was Dr. Michael Holderer, music instructor. Thank you, Dr. Holderer. Congratulations to our graduating class of 2020. This is Paris Junior College's 95th graduation. I am Pam Anglin, president of Paris Junior College. Paris Junior College has survived through depressions, world wars, recessions, and now we're in the middle of our first pandemic. These are unprecedented times, and we're making decisions dealing with situations we've never in our history had to deal with, and we have no precedent or historical knowledge to rely on. Shutting down campuses for the last 8 weeks of a semester and having to move everything online within a week, we've done it. And now we're here at the end of this semester and we have graduates, people that have worked very hard to finish certificates and degrees. They've achieved their goals and are ready for the next step in their lives. We wish we could be in Noyes Stadium this evening, but since we can't, we want to have this virtual graduation ceremony for you to celebrate. As soon as it is safe for us to gather together and have a graduation ceremony in the stadium, we will. And our graduates today will receive an invitation to come back and walk across the stage so that they can be with other students and hear their family and friends yelling and clapping for them. Allow me to introduce the class of 2020. 345 individuals graduating from Paris Junior College with certificates and associate degrees. 37% are male and 63% are female. Our graduates range in age from 16 to 65 years of age. These 345 graduates represent 35 different Texas counties, 4 different states, and Canada. In this year's graduating class, we have 62 students from 10 service area high schools and 2 homeschools who will be receiving their associate degrees, and then a few weeks after this will receive their high school diploma. Of the 10 schools, 23 are from Quinlan Ford High School. 21 are from Roy City High School. 5 from Prairieland High School. 3 from Chisholm High School. 2 from Paris High School. 2 from Bland High School. And 1 graduate from Cumby, North Hopkins, North Lamar, and Sulphur Bluff. These students took college courses while attending high school and received high school and college credit for the coursework. And tonight, they finished an associate degree. Many of our students are the first ones in their family to attend college. And many of these students tonight are the first one in their family to graduate from college. Some of our students have overcome great obstacles to finish. We are proud of each graduate and want to see each student that walks into our doors or enrolls in an online program ultimately achieve their goals. We have great students at PJC and many outstanding students. Their accomplishments are as diverse as our student population. The graduates tonight represent 3 of our campuses, Paris, Greenville, and Sulphur Springs. We also have a group of young men and women who enroll at PJC each year after serving our country in places like Iraq and Afghanistan. We want to thank our veterans. Thank you, veterans, for serving our country. This year, we will present a Teaching Excellence Award. The faculty member receiving this award will receive a $1,000 honorarium. We have many outstanding faculty at Paris Junior College. This person was chosen out of 7 outstanding nominees. This year's recipient embraces the mission of the community college and lives it every day. The recipient is loved by their students, always willing to tutor students and help them. This person has spent many Fridays at area high schools tutoring dual credit students and is always willing to go the extra mile when they know it will benefit students. This is a faculty member that I would say flies under the radar. By that, he's always in the classroom or helping students and is not often noticed or recognized by others because he's always busy. This year's very deserving Teaching Excellence Award goes to Greenville math instructor Jeff Norris. Congratulations, Jeff Norris, and thank you for making a difference in so many lives. Each year, we present the Distinguished Service Award to a PJC graduate. This has been awarded each year since 1935. The award recognizes academic achievement and service to PJC and our community and is given to an outstanding graduating student. The recipient of this award was determined this year by the administration after reviewing nominations. The award, first given in 1935 to Lewis B. Williams, who later served as president of Paris Junior College. Tonight's distinguished award goes to a student who has been active on the Paris campus, a Phi Theta Kappa member, and Phi Theta Kappa is the Community College National Honor Society. This person has attended regional and national meetings, served as president of Phi Theta Kappa, volunteered in the community, and worked to help our local PTK chapter to receive the 5-star award for each of the last 2 years. The 5-star award is the highest ranking a PTK chapter can achieve. The student has received multiple honors in the annual Creative Writing Awards, including the top award. She will be attending Texas Christian University and pursue a journalism major. This year's Distinguished Service Award goes to Karen Hellman. Congratulations, Karen. As we recognize our graduates, we will recognize graduates with a grade point average of 3.90 to 4.0. These students that will be recognized have earned the associate degree with at least 30 hours completed at Paris Junior College. Associate degree graduates with a 4.0 GPA or straight A's through all of their coursework towards their degree will be recognized and will receive a medallion. Dr. Renfro will come forward and present our graduates.
President Anglin, Vice President Spradling, the Registrar, and I have reviewed the records of these candidates for graduation. On recommendation of the faculty, Vice President Spradling and I present these candidates to you as eligible for their respective degrees and certificates upon successful completion of their chosen course of study.
Graduates, you may move your tassels to the left. And graduates, congratulations, good luck, and thank you for choosing Paris Junior College and allowing us to be a part of your life. Each of you have proven that you have a goal and a dream by finishing a certificate or associate's degree. Some have overcome obstacles for this achievement, and you serve as our inspiration. This has been one step in your journey, one milestone along the way, and we hope the foundation laid here at Paris Junior College will serve you well as you continue on in your academic endeavors or begin your career. And thank you again for allowing PJC to be a part of your journey, and we wish you the very best as you continue on in your education path or go to work. As Dr. Seuss said, kid, you'll move mountains. Today is your day. Your mountain is waiting, so get on your way. And I want to close this graduation ceremony in the same way I close every other graduation ceremony. May the road rise to meet you. May the wind be always at your back. May the sun shine warm on your face, the rain fall softly on your fields, and until we meet again, may God hold you in the palm of His hand.